Hello, my name is Mohammed Al-Akrabawi. I'm a certified prosthetist and orthotist at the Kansas City VA Medical Center. Today we're going to talk about the 3D printer. So the process is start from taking scan the veteran limbs to capture the shape of their limbs or their stump. So we taken this scan of the veteran limb by using an iPad with a structure camera to capture the whole limb, and then we converted to our CAD software. In the CAD software, we could do a couple modifications, and after that, we upload it in our splicer, and we do our 3D printer settings. It takes about an hour to two to print it. It depends on the kind, the volume, the shape of the socket.
My name is Maui Travis. I am a TCF intern prosthetics representative. Being a part of this 3D printer has really been able to benefit our veterans. In the past, what we used to do is we used to have to send out every veteran for limbs. If they needed an artificial limb, they would be sent out to a local vendor. Not only would that increase the wait time for them because they would have to get scheduled with a different community provider, and then they would have to go back multiple times, multiple appointments. This decreases that wait time for them to get a new limb, but it also decreases the cost at the VA in general for us to use those funds for other veterans for other needs. Another great thing that this opens up is it opens up doors to not just artificial limbs, but to other things we can do. Custom orthotics, those are like inserts for veterans. We can start making those on a 3D printer, and it just opens up so much more opportunities than just limbs for us.